channel. So today I'm just going to be vlogging what I get up to. I'm so sorry I haven't posted in so long. I've actually been quite busy with college, and then I do like a traineeship, so I'm with Donna, like the lady who I do it with Wednesdays and Thursdays and that, and she's really nice and I enjoy that. So yeah, sorry I haven't been up to much, like with the YouTube and that. But so I'm hopefully now gonna stick to trying to upload once a week on Saturday, like 6-ish hopefully, because I actually really enjoy doing YouTube and like editing it and then yeah, just getting up to. So I thought you guys could come along with me and see what I get up to today. So I'm just getting ready. So I got the shower, washed and blow dried my hair, and actually looks decent, like, which is all right, because usually when I do my hair, like, it looks so bad, it's all puffy and I just give up with it, because, you know, I don't have natural straight hair, which is annoying. So I'm in the mood for some makeup because, I don't know, I haven't done it for ages. And also, we're actually meeting up with my cousin and my auntie and that, and my cousin always does her makeup so, so nice, so she's probably gone and done it today as well. So I thought, well, I might copy her and do mine too. So I'm going to get on with that, and I will like, what's it called? I will like speed it up of me doing my makeup. Too bad. I mean, I'm only like a beginner. I'm literally not one of those pros, you know, with all the whatever they do, like in the, they just do it expert stuff, don't they? Yeah, I'm not one of those. I just put a bit of makeup on and then that's me done. But yeah, don't think it looks too bad. So I'm now waiting for my cousin and auntie to get here because it's like I think 2 now, and they come in down here for 3 and then we're going out. So I will see you guys then. I actually forgot to do a outfit of the day, and I actually love doing outfits of the days and stuff, even though I'm not the best at putting clothes and that together, but it doesn't matter. So I was gonna say these are my cousin's clothes, but they're not. This is my cousin's. It's just like a red shirt, and then I paired it with a black crop like tube top. That is from Hollister. I think this is from Primark, I don't know. And then just some ripped blue jeans from Hollister, and these are literally my favorite, and I actually love this outfit. Like, reminds me of almost like a country girl, you know, kind of like that, a bit like Hannah Montana. I mean, I won't lie, I do like Hannah Montana. But yeah, this is my outfit of the day. I'm now on my way to Bude with my cousin and my auntie, and mum's driving. So I will see you guys when we get there. I'll probably vlog a bit there, and then I think we're going to get food later. Mm-hmm. Something like that.
We
so ruse. So we are walking to the restaurant now in Bude, and our table thing's booked for 5, I think. And we'll just be walking around shops and that, haven't we?
Yes, we have.
Not really got
Looking
much.
Around, trying to find Maddie a belt, but we were unsuccessful today.
Yeah. So we're waiting for our food and it's just come, and I've gone for the hunter chicken. Lars has gone for chicken burger, I'm pretty sure. Mum's gone for risotto, and Auntie Kate's gone for
pasta bake, not risotto.
Oh, pasta bake then. And Auntie Kate has gone for vegetarian curry. And it was really nice to spend some time with my cousin and auntie, and the food was actually so nice. And I kind of forgotten to end this vlog yesterday, so I thought I'd just carry on, so it'd be like a weekend vlog. So I wanted to show you guys what I actually got from Bude. I didn't get much. We went into Boots, and because like my hair, like, when I straighten it, it's absolutely fine, but I've ran out of heat stuff, and I just don't want it as puffy all the time. Like, I need to cut. But in the meantime, whilst I'm waiting for like it to be cut, I thought I would grab myself some stuff to like help it and that. So I've got this John, I don't know if you can see it, John Frieda London Paris New York Frizz Ease for medium to thick hair, because my hair's quite thick. So yeah, it's like, I didn't realise it's oil though. Like, I don't really like using oil on my hair because it just makes it feel gross. But also I've got this, the Lee Stanford Heat Protection Shine Mist. So I thought if I use this in my hair, it will make it like, because I had some anyway from Home Bargains and that was alright, but then I saw this, I thought hopefully this works. And also it's pink, and like there was other ones, but I went straight to this one just because of the colour, because like my favourite colour is pink anyway. So like, yeah, probably cost my mum a fortune, because I don't know how much this was. I kind of just picked up and gave it to her. It's probably a bad thing to do, but yeah. And anyway, so that's the two things I got. So hopefully that works. And also, ages ago from Home Bargains, I picked up this facial mask, whatever. That's what it is. It's a shark on it. And I think I might try it. I don't have a clue. I've never used one of these before. It's a facial sheet mask, moisturising and refreshing, with orange extract now. So I thought I would try that. So I actually love doing the outfit of the day, so I thought I'd give you an outfit of the day as well. So I've got a scrunchie in. I've got a blue scrunchie from, was it either New Look or River Island, and it came in a 3-pack, and there was a greenish one and then a purple one, and my favorite is the green, because like, I just love, like, it was almost like an emerald green, but that's when I was obsessed with khaki green. I absolutely loved it. So yeah, that's from there. Then this white bodysuit from New Look, and then just some ripped black jeans. I got these from Select. Now, I don't usually shop at Select, but it was last New Year's Eve. I went shopping with my mate, and I was desperate for black jeans. I literally couldn't find any anywhere, and we happened to go into the shop, and I stupidly picked up like a size 10, and I'm a size 8, but like, I just picked up thinking it was a size 8. And they're way too big for me, so I've just shrunk them a bit. But yeah, I'm gonna put this face mask on. I literally have no clue how to do it. Oh god, what am I doing? Is there one or two? Why is it so like, ew, it's so bleh. Why is it so like that? It's like, bleh. What the heck? Oh my god, it's actually like a shark as well. Oh my god, it's actually a photo of a shark. Now, I didn't think that. do I? Oh, that's actually so funny. How do I do it? I didn't realise it was a shark. What the heck is this? It's literally too big for my face. Oh my god. What the heck? No, how long is this? Oh my god. It's actually a shark. I didn't realise that. I just thought it was a photo on the packet. Oh my god, what the heck? This is actually... Oh my god. Right, how long do I keep this on for? Not really so much. Oh my god, what the heck? ten to 15 minutes. Oh, let's do that then. So it's been about 15 minutes, so I'm going to take this off. I actually don't have a clue what it does to my face. It looks pretty much the same, probably. Like, yeah. I don't even know, like, ew. But I just found that so funny. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm going to end it here. Don't forget to like, subscribe and comment. And if you actually, like, enjoy this video, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss any of my future videos when I upload them. But yeah, I will now do my best to try and upload on Saturdays at 6 because, yeah, I've actually missed doing YouTube and that. So thank you all so much again for watching. See you in my next video. Bye! Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.